Things are about to get grimy.
Yeah, but my excitement level is going to the moon.
And his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
This is a man who owns lots of stock, but also lots of gold.
You're right, Corey. He's held the NXT North American title, even held the Million Dollar Championship, too.
This poor schlub is preparing for a hardcore fight of his life against an opponent who lives to suffer, a complete maniac.